Well, in case you missed it, earlier today, Newport News Police Chief Drew peacefully marched down Jefferson Avenue today with kids and adults. They invited him out. He said, yes, I'll come, and surprise them with a pizza party at police headquarters. Looks like they had fun out there.